In the East Bay, Contra Costa County Sheriff's deputies returned to Lafayette this weekend, gathering more clues in the Pamela Vitale homicide investigation. Friday night, investigators used bloodhounds to search one specific part of the canyon. That's the part almost directly behind the house where 16-year-old Scott Dileski lives. Prosecutors have charged Dileski with murder in Vitale's killing. It remains unclear what they were looking for or what, if anything, they found.